Are you looking to get maximum performance out of your new direct injection LT1 power plant? Well, Holley's new Hi-Ram EFI intake provides the ultimate performance gains for your 6.2 liter LT1 and Gen 5 5.3 liter engines. Holley engineers designed the LT1 Hi-Ram intake with a modular two-piece design, allowing for easy disassembly when you're swapping out multiple tops, doing port work, or designing a custom induction system. An O-ring seal at the plenum makes short work of swapping out tops, and dovetail-shaped grooves help capture the cylinder head port O-rings, making installation headache and leak-free. Provisions for a MAP sensor and three vacuum ports are machined directly into the back of your intake. If you're looking for induction options, Holley has them. We offer five unique plenum tops, including a single 95 or single 105 millimeter throttle body design. Or you can go old school and mount a pair of 4150 or 4500 series carbs on top of that LT1. But if you want to get real creative, choose our blank flange and create your own unique induction system. The engine is fed through tapered runners with large flowing radiuses for a smooth transition from the plenum to each cylinder. The large volume plenum and optimized cross-sectional area make Holley's Hi-Ram the perfect choice for a variety of engine configurations with power bands from 3,500 to 8,000 plus RPM. If you just can't get enough horsepower and you want to increase the performance potential of your LT1, Holley also offers an intake with injector bosses cast directly into the intake runners. This allows you to add more injectors in addition to the factory direct injection. Holley intakes with injector ports include anodized laser etched fuel rails with dual pattern injector mounting design. When you're looking for the pinnacle of performance, price, and quality, look no further than Holley EFI. Thanks for watching. For more information on Holley's Hi-Ram intakes, visit our website at holley.com.